So here, the wheat's is centering from that funnel on top, being ground between two stones. And a little whisk broom is shoving it, the flour down that hole.
And this device is separating the white flour from everything else.